Because this car gets so much attention for its size, I figured it would be fun to measure it in Alanis units.
Game begin. Game over.
Oh, okay, I gotta get up now.